A wildfire that broke out in Grant County yesterday has been put out, and the person responsible will be cited. The Grant County Sheriff's Office said the wildfire started in the McConey area, northwest of Moses Lake. All evacuation orders were canceled around 8 o'clock last night. The Sheriff's Office said they found the person responsible for starting the fire. GCSU says that they will get a citation for second-degree reckless burning, which is a gross misdemeanor.